A production crew shooting a documentary on the recession pulled into Kansas City today. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum met them as their bus rolled in and has more on what they're doing here. Dan?
Well, Larry, the crew is on a cross-country tour interviewing ordinary people about the recession. And the first place they came to in Kansas City today was this consignment shop that is doing rather well.
You can tell there's a recession on because business at the Pete and Repeat consignment shop is brisk.
People still want good clothes.
But it's more than that. It's the bargain on the higher end clothes that make this store recession proof.
You know, I had a banker one time tell me, not only are you recession resistant, but you are recession positive.
And that's why this documentary crew came to visit. These five women are behind it. But they didn't start out intending to shoot a story on the recession. In fact, they have no experience shooting documentaries.
We decided to get a handheld camera, rent a little Winnebago, and drive across country. Kind of a fun road trip.
But that road trip blossomed into much more. Family and friends got involved, gave them some backing, people were hired, and a documentary took shape.
We said, wouldn't it be fun to talk to people, the real people, not the people in the suits, not the people in New York or in L.A., the people in middle America, and hear from them and hear what they have to say and how they're personally being affected.
Much of what they're hearing on the road is inspiring.
Yes, people are losing their jobs. And yes, people are homeless and losing their homes and losing so much of the things that are physical that you can touch that are tangible, but they're not losing their hope.
And for the consignment shop,
you might become famous.
Well, we could have our 15 minutes, which is great. You know, it's great just for the 15 minutes, but it's great for business.
Well, the working title of this production is Reflections of America. Now, once finished, the group plan to hit the film festival circuit and then sell the documentary so that it can be shown across the country. Larry, back to you.
Dan Weinbaum, thank you very much. The documentary crew next heads to Memphis.